loner.
Yep. Me too, the loner.
I'm not very good at calculating, so sorry. So this is Fumu
and Sir Spud.
Wow. So. And this is Spud's last monthly. He's technically moving to Texas.
Yup. So you better tell me how you're gonna get that to the side.
So far, it's looking pretty solid for
Fumu. Yay.
Wow. You wouldn't think that chicken would. Wow!
Okay, whatever.
So, I mean, if he can keep this up, then.
Yeah, then he could. Wow, to the game. Because Spud does really well adapting.
Yes.
So, Fumu's gonna have to be careful.
And he disappears, which can be.
But Fumu say, heck no, I don't care.
I may be a chicken and you may be a ghost, but I am gonna show you.
That was a fast match. I'm not used to. It's been a while since, like.
Maybe Spud has been practicing, but I doubt it.
I mean, Fumu isn't really practicing. Like, he's been playing more Monster Hunter and Portia, and. Yeah. Round one. So we'll see how it goes, see how Spud can adapt and.
I wonder if it looks like he moves pretty fast, but I don't know.
It also depends on what he's doing.
I learned today from Heavy Boy that anti-airing is a good one.
Yeah.
Especially because I played this issue away.
Oh, get grabbed, that's
okay.
What
she's
gonna do.
Okay, now Spud is saying no. Heck no.
I'm not happy about you winning the game. So
the ghosty ghost wins.
Get your chicken butt over here.
KFC. Oh, I think he's oh, okay, never mind.
Close. I don't know. Fumu has like a with
I fall for that.
Yeah, nope.
I don't know what I can do to stop that.
Alright, let's see if Fumu can adapt to Spud. Is Spud on a roll now? Ooh, gotta be careful of the ghosty ghost.
Those fists, I always used to think, where do they come from? And now, every time I see that black circle around me, I'm just like, shield, shield, shield. I think Spud has it first, but wow. Ah, five! Okay, now one. Now one. Oh, they got the spiky boy. Spiky boy. Okay, nice. He knows to jump.
Come on.
Yes, okay.
There you go. Nice job.
There you go. 1-1 now.
Alright.
It looks like they're doing a good job, but well, both of them are doing a good job adapting to each other.
Fumu's on match points, if you can do. Oh no!
Fists of Fury!
What the heck did you just do?
Okay, they're both pretty equal health wise.
Yeah.
Not health, never mind. I just jinxed that. Sorry about that. Oh, he's in. His combo we got. And then you drop the combo. Okay, now he means business. Second to. Okay, now. The chicken boy is not happy. And then they go again. Does Fimo have any other characters?
Who won that one?
That was Gengar. Yeah. So now it's 1-1. Oh yeah. He just really plays chicken
boy.
Yeah. I think your strategy against Gengar is just hitting the good buttons and not stopping.
Yeah, it's like, usually Finn is really patient in his play, but I feel like he's being a little bit more ballsy, which is great.
Ends up saying. A lot of spaghetti going on. Totally
direction.
Shield is growing weaker and weaker. Oh, he got bursted. The Ghostki got bursted. How much will that do?
Cool.
Okay. Whoa! Holy!
What in the shit?
What the heck? You know, you just went from 94 to 0, and yeah, that's a thing. So,
what?
Boo Boo wins that, which.
Glyph.